place there.
Shit, you okay?
I'm okay, I'm okay. Nobody get close. Steam will burn your skin clean off.
Apparently these things and electric shocks don't miss.
Now how am I gonna fix it?
Hey, fascists, over here! Ha ha! Fascists are coming! The fascists are coming! Mom, Mom, come look, it's the fascists!
Mason! We don't call them that to their face! Get inside!
They need us!
Why? TVs are the reason my old man left the car.
You're about the only friend I got right now.
Cop, over here!
It is, not gonna lie.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay. I gotta ask you something. Do you miss it? Outside of life?
In some ways, yeah. But going it alone isn't safe. Not anymore.
So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Huh, looks that way.
Makes sense, but that's a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there.
Hey! We're looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back. To bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
Every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fish, anything you got.
Hunters!
Hunt begins!
They breached the lower wall. Help me clear them out.
Defend the village!
Jane!
Cleaned him out.
Then let's get the gate open. We gotta clear this entire village. It's coming! It's coming! Zion! Before we lose any more.
Oscar, you gotta come with us, man. Your people don't deserve this.
Taking this.
They're clawing at the door. Grab that shock trap. Got an idea.
Okay, done.
Trap the ground by the door, and I'll let him in.
What are you waiting for, young ones? Zap the goddamn floor already!
Jack, do it!
Let's go! Look out, young ones! More swarm ahead!
One more time! Let's clear them out! Moving!
Come on.
It's got me! Help!
There's still more things to say. Come on.
Ah, the bear's head kicked in. We're gonna need to overload the generator.
Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
Let's go!
Bert! We're here! What do you need?
They got a group on Team Chief! By the workshop!
Young one! We gotta back them up!
Attacking!
Got you!
Silverback, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
Then let's get out there and help your convoy.
want to help that convoy or what?
Kate? sorry.
Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place. Up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No, no. Absolutely not. We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
No, Corporal. You're coming back to Nuafira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice, I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?
Just us now. So what's in here anyway?
A fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light.
Push Jack the coordinates for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
So you haven't said a word in a while. How you doing?
Well, the good news is I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which has been a nice distraction. Look, I'll be okay. It's hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for asking about how I'm doing, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks?
Very much so.
Hey, I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Don't. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Yo, stop, stop! We got a gate ahead. And, from the look of it, this wall's pretty recent, too. Definitely new cock.
All right, let's, get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
Doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Foz. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Coming up ahead. Huh, armory. Guess we help ourselves. Jack, leave the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. For the gate. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open. Jack, do the honors.
Kate, the coordinates are beyond that break. We're gonna have to park this thing.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
Del, down here. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jin know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, the storm's getting closer.
Oh, great.
Here we go. Another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
You went off on your own.
Off on your own.
I don't care about any of this.
Who could trust you now?
Let's find a way out of here. Pots.
Outsiders, cogs, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Got something up ahead!
Let's check it out!
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way! Shit!
We're inside now. Main building, I think.
All right, you're looking for a biogenetics lab. Entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Check the other one. Del, got a way through here.
It'll be fine. Ish. Probably.
Marcus, found your hallway. And your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. God, wait. What is that? Oh, no.
We might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Throwing grenade!
Warden doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh, shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Let's see where this leads. It leads absolutely nowhere. Get back into the main building. Oh, shit! Del! Juvies!
Let's take him out!
Something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good. I can tell you that. Reject. Let's take it out. Quietly.
Nice! Now keep doing that, please.
How many DBs did Jin station here anyway? Watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
Okay, get the other side.
Right there!
coming! Coming your way!
Stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niles Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what he did there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab. Find Niles.
Hey, Marcus. Did the COG know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the COG. Not even when my wife was running it.
Jack's recharging. See what you can do, Jack. Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust, which means it has something to do with you.
Stasis tanks. Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep. Jack, Pulse! Marcus, we made it.
Look for a switch to activate his AI construct. Then, put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into this thing?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
Get it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, 99.
got incoming!
You sure about this whole
rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side!
What I said earlier. New hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.